Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, we are the Cleveland Hungarian Scout Folk Ensemble. Our next dance today hails from the region of Kalocsán, which is known for its embroidery and its paprika. The dance is known for its large group movements. Unlike other dances, this dance also has parts where the dancers move as one group, as a formation. This is called a mosh, and it was a lot of times used in the village at village weddings when they processed from the church to the place where the festivities were to be held. The costumes that you see today are an eclectic mix. There have been pieces that the ensemble's members made themselves, of which our costumes majority is the case. There are also pieces that are original pieces from the villages. I'm afraid none of those are what we are wearing today. There are also pieces made by village artisans, as our kalocsán, which you see today. In addition, we are planning a 3-week ethnographic research tour to Hungary, Transylvania, and to what was once the southern region of the Kingdom of Hungary and is now Serbia and Montenegro. This 3-week tour will be an unforgettable experience for us, and we really look forward to doing it and bringing back what we learned here to Cleveland to share with you all. Thank you very much.